Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view your most subscribed subscriber on YouTube. This means the channel that has the most subscribers that is also subscribed to you. We'll be using the YouTube Studio to do this on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view your most subscribed subscriber, open YouTube in a browser and make sure you are logged into the right account. Click on your logo in the top right and then choose YouTube Studio. On the dashboard page, look for where it says Recent Subscribers. Click on See All at the bottom of this section. This will open a new window, and in here, first you need to set the time frame to Lifetime with the drop-down box. It should automatically set to sort by subscriber total, but if it doesn't, click on where it says Subscriber Count until it sorts from highest to lowest, and then below this, you should see your most subscribed subscribers. Remember that this only displays accounts with subscribers publicly shown, so there will likely be others on this list that have them set to private. And so that is how to view your most subscribed subscriber on YouTube. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.